One of the amazing blessings and benefits of being baptized in the Holy Ghost with evidence of speaking in tongues is that it brings you refreshing and rest. When you're weary, you're tired, you're faint, you engage your prayer language. In the first few seconds or minute, it may seem like it's a chore, it's a struggle, it's laborious, but you know, as you engage, something begins to well out of your belly to refresh you. You are carrying the Holy Ghost on your inside. Greater is he that is in you than all that are in the world. So you have the gift, right? But the gift again and again needs to be steered. And when you speak in tongues, you are steering the rich deposits that God has put within you.